guys, then definitely check it out. It's absolutely fantastic. About five families, mafia families. Superb. Paris, I'm not sure. There was lots of actors considered for the role. Hannibal Lecter, even Sean Connery. But eventually, the part went to Anthony Hopkins. And I'm really glad it did, because he plays Hannibal Lecter so well. To engineer dinosaurs and brings them back in this big park, and he gets his archaeologist to come and see it along with a professor played by Jeff Goldblum, which specializes in chaos theory. Such a good movie. How it's done. to bring them back and engineer them is very interesting. And the effects for the time, absolutely amazing. Apparently, Steven Spielberg, who directed it, went to loads of different special effects people and for the actual dinosaurs, and he wasn't happy with them. He was just saying, no, it's not good enough, it's not good enough, until finally he found the right effects people that made the dinosaurs look really realistic. Also, I think they built a T-Rex, like this big, giant sort of full-size model that was mechanical and could move, but really, really good movie, really good movie. And they have velociraptors in it that sort of steal the show. Yourselves a wonderful